New this morning, local home prices are up almost 10% from this time last year, and that's despite the pandemic. This is according to new numbers just released by Las Vegas Realtors. The median price of single-family homes sold in August was $335,000. However, although prices rose, fewer homes were sold last month compared to last year.